This one, Howie?
No, it was by accident, I guess.
By accident? Yeah. We ready?
Yeah.
You said they're out of town, right?
Yeah.
In case it rains.
Thirty to 60 seconds.
Big difference between 30 and 60.
Done. Well, look, don't worry about anything, all right? You and Aunt Mary have fun, and I'll see you next week. Okay. Bye.
Hey, what are you doing?
You said no one was gonna be here.
Hank.
Hank? What's she talking about?
Hank, what are you doing here?
Why is she calling you that?
Where have you been? What is going on here?
Shut up!
God!
Shut up.
Hank!
Get in there. You make one sound, I will fucking shoot you.
What the fuck is going on?
Does she know you? Why'd she call you Hank?
She doesn't, I don't know, man. I've never seen her before in my life, all right? Look, she's hysterical, okay? You put a gun in somebody's face, they're gonna say and do whatever they can to get out of it. She's trying to mess with our head.
Oh, that's how it starts. You're trying to pull something on me, man. You're trying to fuck me.
And why would I do that?
Why not?
Let me tell you something. If I wanted to fuck you, I would have put a bullet in you months ago. And why don't you put your nuts back in the sack and let's finish this job? Just give me the gun. Responsibility to case the joint, okay? I'll take care of her. You take the bags, you load the van. Just give me the gun.
You fucked up.
Yeah, I fucked up. Just give me the gun.
You fucked up.
Exactly 30 seconds to explain to me why there is a picture of me in that upstairs bedroom. Go.
You're not gonna believe
me. Try.
You're not who you think you are. Your name is Hank. And I'm your sister. Listen to me, you've been missing for over 4 months. Please, you've gotta believe me. It's called dissociative fugue syndrome.
Fugue syndrome.
You don't remember who you are. It's personal identity amnesia. Please listen to me. This has happened before. Another time when Dad died. It took us 6 weeks to find you.
What are you waiting for? Ethan!
Whoever you think I am, I'm not, okay? You're out of your mind.
No, wait! You have a daughter! You had a daughter.
She went out on her own. You two moved back here after Cynthia left. You had a fight.
What was her name?
Caroline. She was six.
Maddie.
Yes. in Dad's house. You came home. Came back.
I was just out on the beach.
Sorry.
No!
Who are you?
Piece of shit. You think you can play this game with me?
First told me about you. Said he found you lifting in a department store. Said you had a great knack for getting lost in a crowd.
I don't know anyone named Howie.
Just like you didn't know her. Do you even know who you are?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you really? And one day you think you do. And the next, I guess all you really have is what you do. So what are you gonna do, Ethan? Hank? You probably don't even know how to use that.
Thank you. Hank.
Will you take me outside?